második részét, meg végigjátszását. Kampánymód.
I found your lost sheep. You better get them some medical attention.
Where were they?
Yakuza. Doesn't sound like good news for you. Looks like these guys left in a hurry. Someone or something scared them off.
And not a leaf left.
If I didn't know better, I'd say this was the work of a roving band of foppish British noblemen.
Let's keep looking. Happened here. I'm sensing strong emotions. Fear, pleasure, feasting.
Teagasms?
You really do amuse yourself, don't you? Can we keep going?
Demon guts in the morning.
You ready to kill some fuck faces?
Your tea.
Drowned in crude.
I don't think the tracks leave any doubt as to who did this. It appears the tea bandit, madam, is you.
My body. I suppose it still craves tea as much as I do.
And crude from the looks of it.
Hmm. I haven't thought to infuse crude with tea. That's actually a brilliant idea.
Hey, even when you're a monster, you're innovating.
Hey, what's that in the middle of those crates? Smell it.
This reminds me of something my Sifu used to do. I don't want to play that game.
Oh, come on. I just want to know what it is.
Whoa.
It's like a pure tea extract. A drop in water would be enough for an army.
And you know what they say, an army runs on tea. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Dipshit.
Mm.
Okay, I have good news and I have bad news.
Give me the bad news. Oh, Lo Wang, thank you for coming. I've had the most...
Stupid piece of garbage.
Well, well, well. Aren't you a long way from home? You need some help?
I almost got it.
Out here, almost turned city folk into breakfast.
Here. Now I can...
Looks like you ran into a case of the almost anyway.
Oh, crap.
Not yet. First your breakfast, then your crap. Today. Hey, where are you going?
I'm getting the hell out of this crazy place.
Before you go, how about handing over the photos you took earlier?
No way! I'm press, man. You ever heard of freedom of expression?
You see a Bill of Rights around here somewhere? You got some pictures you weren't supposed to get.
I'm practicing my art.
Oh, that's a good one. Hand them over, Picasso.
Fuck you!
What the little... But it wasn't photos. Well, well, well. If it isn't my favorite ward on the...
Hey, look. It's the guy who'd be my favorite customer if he didn't keep killing off my other customers.
Sorry, Larry. Cost of doing business.
What do you need?
I'm looking for tapes.
I got it all. Hey, you looking for that demon shit? Pretty messed up, from what I hear, of course.
No, I'm looking for something. You got anything starring the goddess?
Ooh, a connoisseur. Stuff ain't cheap, but I know a guy.
Okay, I want all of them. Every tape in town.
Easy, Tiger. You're gonna hurt your sword arm.
It's not for me, Larry.
Sure. Tell you what, how about we work out a little quid pro quo?
That sounds kinky.
A trade, numbskull. Looks like the Yakuza just found a stash of pre-collision whiskey. Been giving it out to their men as bonuses. That stuff's like gold. I'll get you all the tapes I can find if you can get me some of those bottles.
All right, you got a deal. Where are these guys?
Oh, you'll see them. They're all over town, drunker than a mancubus on payday.
I'll keep an eye out.